Darle entre las cejas.
¡No lo perdáis de vista!
El pichón está a tiro.
¿Dónde te crees que vas? ¡Está por allí! ojo a lo que dices. ¡Vuelve aquí! ¡Maldita sea! ¡Esa rata está a tiro!
¡Es inútil! ¡No escaparás!
¡Blanco claro!
¡Puedo abatirla con un tiro!
It's Rona, right?
Kenway. Looking for trouble, I assume.
So you haven't lost your charm.
And you're still boozy as a swilter. What do you want?
I've come to warn you. Your life's in danger.
Aren't you the crafty one? Whatever, give it away.
Possibly I had a hand in selling a sensitive document to one of those Templar chaps I'm so fond of.
Congratulations, your mission was a success.
How can I make amends?
You sober enough for target practice?
Anything for a lady.
Help me kill these men! They'll come from the back!
¡No podrás conquistarnos!
Death trap with Coder kids! This is your new persona. Sir Edward of Havana rescues damsels in distress.
And does it suit me, Mopsy?
Better than your old personality. Really, Edward, why are you here?
Yes. Well, there's a key. Most likely in the pocket of your Templar suitor. I need it.
Really? And why don't I want this key for myself?
Rona. I know you're no stranger to a man's boots, but the suit this key unlocks won't fit you.
I'll tell you what. If I think of a chore that requires the help of an especially simple fellow, I'll let you know.